So this is the book, Physics for Scientists and Engineers, and this is the Surway and Jewett book. This is the book that I used years ago when I took Physics 1 and Physics 2. It's a really good book. Physics 1 and Physics 2 are a really hard class, and I spent a lot of time reading this book. This book is like, oh my God, it's so heavy. It's huge. So if you've ever taken like calculus and you've used like maybe like the Stewart or the Larson book, those are big calculus books. Well, this one, this is bigger than those. This is like a huge book. Let me try to pick it up with one hand. Yeah, wow, it's heavy. Like it's amazingly big. This has tons of information and pictures and problems. I think this is a really, really good physics book. If you're taking physics and like this is the required book for your class, that's awesome. I mean, that's good news. Should you get the book? I think yes. I think it's good to have the physical book because physics, a lot of it is about like understanding what's going on. And I think you get a lot by actually, you know, sitting down and reading, right? When you read, you know, about why things work and, you know, the concepts behind physics, that helps you retain it. So really good book on physics. It's Physics for Scientists and Engineers, and it's the one by Surway and Jewett. And again, this is the one I used to take Physics 1 and Physics 2.